Good morning. Just wanted to give you guys an update on the garden, how it's doing. Yeah, it's been really cold out here. Everything's died down. As you can see, took all the vegetable plants out. They're all dead, not producing anymore. That's the bigger garden over there. And right here is the smaller garden. Everything is just about cleaned out, except for the lettuce that is now starting to grow. I guess those are cool weather vegetable plant. Let's see the rest of them over there. Also, I wanted to show you guys the root system from most of the tomatoes that I grew this year, most of the plants. Root system is pretty good. Over here, that's the root system from a few plants that I pulled out. This is from the first year of the trying the back to Eden method. Wow, I think that's pretty good. Kind of looking forward to the next few years to come. That's another root system. One of the other tomato plants. Look at that. It's amazing. Wow. A few other plants, the root systems. And this is from my first year of trying the back to Eden garden method. Looking forward to next year and the years to come. Thanks for watching. Steady Gardener. If you like, please subscribe, hit like, and share. Thank you. See you next time.